Oh! What's up, everybody? Jake and Josh back with another video. We're in the middle of our 31 days, 31K. If you're not subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. We've got a new video coming every single day in August.
I'm excited because today's video is where basically Josh gets to teach me everything he's good at.
Jake has been my video partner now for what? Almost 2 months?
Basically, yeah.
And he's got no skills.
I don't. I had less free time than Josh in high school, so.
Yeah.
Oh! We have football, basketball. Yeah, if you don't count those skills, then sure.
Here we go. All right, first up, Kendama, which happens to be today's giveaway. Be a subscriber and leave a comment and you can win your very own Kendama. You've got the big cup, you've got the little cup, you've got bottom cup, and you've got the spike.
Whew.
Oh! All right, Jake, give it a shot.
I'm not excited about the spike.
So, big cup.
Okay.
Yeah, don't swing it for that. Yeah. Oh, big cup. All right. Little cup.
Where's the other one go?
Or to the back.
Oh, like what?
The handle.
Ah!
Oh. Oh. Hey, nice. All right, now spike it. So the idea here, hold it like this. And the easiest way is to keep the hole down the whole time. So try to not have the ball flip.
Oh,
so you lift straight up.
Oh.
Oh, I did it for the camera while holding. I'm not even that good at it. Okay.
It's impressive. Okay, that makes sense.
Yep.
I would have not thought of that. Keep the hole down.
Oh, that was it. That was it. That was it. That was it.
I am the one, no way, your time, don't need the guns.
Nice.
Okay, one skill down, on to the next one.
All right, Jake, I know you can juggle three balls. I'm gonna give you a trick to work on, and that is a 360 spin. The white one up a little bit higher, spin around, continue juggling.
Ooh, baby.
So white goes up, then you briefly just stare into the sun. Good. I wasn't joking.
Yeah, I didn't really give you much. I'm not giving you like any tutorial, right, really.
Here's the finished product. Now go do it.
If you can, try to make it, I mean, like, so your feet, you have a push-off foot so that you just spin on, like, yeah.
Like
yeah.
More of a pivot.
More, yeah, pivot, pirouette.
360, no scope.
You're right. No. Oh, that looked good, though. Yeah, you got it.
Two.
You got it. All right, these are cigar boxes. I don't think I've ever done these on video before, so my followers probably have no idea that I actually have some skill with cigar boxes, but I have some, not a lot.
I don't even understand. Oh. Gosh.
All right, so, all right, Jake, so you guys learned this beginner routine. Right, left, right, left, right, left.
Okay, it looks cool. Looks hard.
Oh, making this one spin on accident. Get back over there. Okay, good.
Good.
Get set.
All right.
Okay.
Right.
Right.
Okay. Oh. Left.
Oh, doesn't look as bad. kind of a windy day. I don't know what I just did. I spun both go. Right. Left. Right. Kind of. There we go. Left. What'd you do now?
Now you switch your grips from what you're doing now to the original. Yep. Moving one, don't let it graze the other one on its way up or down or away, whatever.
Okay.
So if you go up with all three and take one away, the two other ones shouldn't move at all.
Stay the same.
There you go. There you
go. That was good. That was a good tip. That helped.
Good. Good.
Ah.
Okay.
No.
Yeah, I got you. Oh, you got it.
Just get him back. Get him back.
Good.
And now go on right hand on top.
Yep. Nice.
No! I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
All right. good work, but those were kind of beginner moves, so we're gonna move on to an intermediate move, and that is pulling the middle box out and putting it on the side. Okay, so medium box is gonna come out, you're gonna push the right one into the middle, and it becomes the middle. So all three go up. This hand is gonna stay the same the whole time.
You're in the zone right now, okay.
Just staring at, imagining.
I am the one, no way, your time, no day.
First try,
kind of got it. I'm gonna count it. All right, these are called flower sticks. You use the two hand sticks to manipulate the longer stick. They're not my specialty. But when they're done well, they look really nice. So I just wanna see you do the basics. And the way I was taught to start is have one on the ground like this, and then go back and forth, and then slowly give a little bit more. So you got it like this. So that's just back and forth, and then you can give alternating pressure like that.
So start with one down here like this?
Yep. And it's nice and slow like this.
Okay.
Ooh. It can be slower than you think. And just lift. Yep. Yep.
Oh, this is fun. Oh, look at me go. Look at me. Hey.
Oh, working in the choreography already.
All right, what do I do now? Oh, shoot.
Now try the alt, like where you have it at the bottom and the top at the same time. Dude, you're a flower sticker. Juggling Josh and flower stick
flower
Jake.
Flower sticker Jake. Oh, cover lock, cover lock. How do I get into the top and bottom?
You're just gonna go for it. Just as soon as, yeah, yep. Nice, that's it. Give me the look.
I am the one, the way you're.
Well done. Another skill in the book. Oh, you like this one, huh, Jake?
Yeah, I do. Ever since you gave me the name Flower Sticker Jake, it's like I
Flower Stick Jake, hashtag, put that on the screen, Jake.
I wish they weren't this flamboyant.
These are like...
Can they just be black?
Rainbow zebra flower sticks. All right, this is a spinning plate. In the past, I've taught this to 4 and 5-year-olds, so if you can't get this one, Jake, get it spinning around. Wow, the wind is spinning around the edge. Faster, 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 and then stop,
what?
And it will stop in the middle.
This looks harder than anything we've done so far, but maybe it's not.
Whoa, that's crazy. How did it even stand? Is that like
a little bit wider circles, I think.
Oh, okay.
And slow down to start. Yeah. Now stop straight. Oh, yeah, that was it.
So that was ready to stop right there?
Pretty good, yeah.
Okay.
Was it. Straight up, straight up.
There it is!
I am the one, the way your son.
Woo! Okay, I do see now why 4 and 5-year-olds can get it. Kind of.
Jake, you learned the 3-ball trick pretty easily, so I'm graduating you, probably a little prematurely, to clubs. What I want to see from you with 3 clubs is just a flash. Flash is doing 1 cycle of whatever you're juggling. So 3 clubs, that's just 3 catches, but you're not allowed to move your feet, and you have to catch all of them by the handle. So it'll look like this. 1, 2, 3. Okay? 1, 2, 3.
All right, everyone, my name is Juggling Jake, and here's my flash.
Oh, almost. Get it?
Oh.
Yeah!
I am the one, the...
Maybe a little foot movement, but I'm gonna count it.
Oh, that's right.
I'm gonna count it. It's okay. I count it.
Okay.
All right, Jake, this is a Diabolo. Chinese yo-yo is another name for it. I don't think I've ever done this on camera before either, so my followers probably didn't know I had this skill either. Oh.
Whoa.
Here's a trick I want to see from you. It's called the whip catch. Several ways to do it. For me, it's the best way.
What the? I can't even see the string on camera. It looks like you're quite the magician, just making that thing bounce.
All right, so get the Diablo spinning, pop it up, catch it on your string, pop it up again, put your fingers between the sticks, and whip. And this is for today's point. If you get this in the next 20 minutes, you get a point. If you can't, I get a point.
Roll it this way, right?
Yep. Good. Uh-oh.
Come back.
Yeah. And unwrap. Good. Yeah?
No!
Yeah, oh, that, everything looked good until then. Oh?
I am the one, the way your tongue don't need the gun to get.
Time to try the whip. That's a big point.
Oh my gosh. You got a little tangled, but we're gonna count it. I am so impressed.
Big whip guy, hey.
Cannot believe he just got that. First of all, that was his first time doing the whip. He had never touched a Diablo until 5 minutes. You have mastered
my new favorite.
I don't know if you mastered the whip catch, but you did a very intermediate trick on your first few minutes, so I am very impressed.
New idea maybe for a senior citizen home if things don't go well for me the rest of the month.
Point for Jake.
Diablo, which is of course Spanish for good looking.
It's actually Diabolo. There's an extra O in there, so it's not Diabolo.
Diabolo, so it's not devil. The Diabolo. I could be wrong, but I believe the Diabolo is an old wooden ship used in the Civil War era.
Jake, congratulations on your point and all your new skills. You just acquired how many skills?
More than two.
More than two. So now we are juggling Josh and multi-skilled Jake.
Invite me to your parties. If you live in Dallas, let me entertain you. I know very elementary level skills.
But thanks for watching, everyone. We've been like dabbling with the idea of making tutorial videos. There was no real like instruction in any of this. But if you would like to see us break down some of these skills, let us know. We've got new videos coming every single day this month.
And if you're a subscriber, leave a comment below and you could win the Zendaya? No, that's that musical artist. What is it called? Kendama. Leave a comment below and that will enter you to win a tutu. We'll enter you to win today's contest, which is a...
A kendama! He doesn't know. A kendama. You can win a kendama. Just leave a comment. We've got new videos coming every day, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
I'm not speaking anymore.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street under the sun.